In the Eastern Conference, both home teams won their play-in games. Tonight, the San Antonio Spurs are the road squad, taking on Ja Morant and the Memphis Grizzlies, and the home team dominating early. Ja Morant finds Jared Jackson Jr. for the three. Later, the Spurs turn it over, and Dillon Brooks driving the other way. He may pass it right. Wrong! Just going up and absolutely mashing this thing. Watch it one more time. Huge stuff from Dillon Brooks. Later, off a miss, Jaren Jackson grabs the rebound and finds Ja Morant. And why not? Just pull up from way outside, bury the three. This is part of a 23-2 Memphis run. They're looking good at that point. Anthony Melton misses a jumper, but Jonas Valanciunas there for the tip-in. Meanwhile, DeMar DeRozan cold early on. He was 1 of 11 in the first half, and keep in mind, he is their offensive spark plug, missing a free throw jumper there. That's just no good for Greg Popovich. Spurs' other guys leading them back into the game. Dejounte Murray knocks down a jumper. Then it's Murray kicking out to Patty Mills, and Patty Mills has been clutch forever. He knocks down a pull-up three. Then it's Murray driving, missing the layup, but Keldon Johnson is there for the putback stuff. This capped a 17-0 San Antonio run to get him right back in the game. Morant pulling up, hits a three for Memphis. At the half, Memphis led it by 7. In the third quarter now, Desmond Bane fakes, misses the three, but there's Valanciunas again for the tip-in. Later, the Spurs turn it over. On the other end, Ja Morant doesn't wait for anybody, just goes and stuffs that thing home. Then it's Morant penetrating and hitting. He had 20 points and 6 assists on the game. We go into the fourth quarter now. Rudy Gay knocks down a jumper along the baseline. Then it's Murray finding Patty Mills for another three. And the game is tight. San Antonio is right there in this thing. It's a one-point game. Dillon Brooks drives and hits the tough layup off the glass. Boy, he's a rugged guard. Gets inside and hits that. 24 points on the game. Then Brooks misses, but Valanciunas there for the putback. He had 23 points and 23 rebounds as well. And that was enough for Memphis to get the win. Final here, 100-96.